kažem je čas što ste izdvojili naše društvo da predstavimo dio crnogorske kulture i crnogorskog folklora.
It's a great honor that you chose their folk dance group to represent Montenegrin traditions and folk dances.
Mi ćemo se na najbolji mogući način potruditi da vam dočaramo dio igara iz Crne Gore na stari način, to znači bez muzike.
They will do their best.
Fred wants to join your group.
So they will do their best to show us how they do it, you know, in the traditional way.
Mi smo mlado društvo.
They are a very young group.
Postojimo 4 godine.
They exist only 4 years.
I zbog toga nismo mogli da budemo svi u narodnoj nošnji crnogorskoj.
That's why not all of them could be dressed in the national costumes.
Ali eto, u trenerkama koje smo mi izradili za naše društvo i u dijelu naše funduse koju imamo ćemo eto pokušati da dočaramo taj naš program.
So in the national costumes, along with all these, you can see those who don't have costumes are all wearing the same uniform, but it's actually representing their group.
Sad možemo da počnemo?
All right, let's start. And it's going to be without the music. That's the old traditional way.
So they just sing it?
Yeah.
They just sing it?
I don't know.